Είμαστε εδώ με το νέο μεταγραφικό απόκτημα της ομάδας μας, τον Ντένις Πόποβιτς. Μόλις έχουν υπογραφεί τα σχετικά συμβόλαια. Ντένις, they say, destiny is inevitable. We've been after you, I don't know for how long time, but finally, you are a player of Anorthosis. Tell us about your emotions after signing the contracts.
Hello, what I can say, I'm happy that I'm here in the... I had offer like before two times from Anorthosis, but I'm thinking that now it's the right time. That's why I signed here, and I'm really happy, and I hope that tomorrow I will meet my new teammates, coaches, and I will do my best for this club.
We have been expecting a lot of time to see you here. Just tell us a few words about what player Denis Popovic is. What do you like to do in the field? Are you a central midfielder, an attacking one?
It's a difficult question because in the national team I'm playing like a defense midfielder, but in clubs I was like attacking midfielder, like number 10. I think I have good shoot, a good free kick. Technical player with good passes, and I think I'm dangerous in the last 30 meters. You know.
Is SK Rapid Vienna or Sparta Praga? What do you think about our chances of qualifying?
I know these two teams, but I think we have big chances. You know, because first of all, normally they are good teams. You know, but not like. I don't know, Galatasaray, PSV, and I think home we have really really good chances because I didn't play like more than 1 year front of the fans, and I heard that we have really good fans, and they will be our 12 players, and I'm thinking that that it's like. Everything in our legs.
And finally, you already talked about our fans. They are waiting to see you play. What can you promise to them?
I can promise that I will do my best. You know, for me now it's the most important to be fit. Every day I will do my best on the training to be. Fit, and I hope I will be ready for the first game in Europe.
Denis, congratulations for signing for our team and wishing you all the best to fulfill our targets, both personal and our teams.